Did you know the census happens every 10 years? It gives us a count of how many people live in our state. The census is something that gives Michigan money for things like school lunches, roads and bridges, doctor visits, and special help at school. It's how we kids are taken care of. Ask your parents, grandparents, and other grown-ups if they've filled out the census. And be sure they count us kids. When everyone counts, everyone wins. Kids too.